So I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. And in the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the men, men never notice. You just do it for yourself, you the fucking coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half days. And the confidence to overlook my past ways. Time heals all, and heels hurt to walk in. But they go with the clutch that you carry your lip gloss in. And look, I really think nobody does it better. I love the way that you put it together.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You, oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Well, aren't you a breath of fresh air from all these superficial gold digging bitches in here? They get a ball of figure, they ain't gotta pick a career. Guess they plan on sucking dicks until some me's appear. Like, voila, you do it right, he just might buy you a car. Man, she play these suckers just like B.O.B. play the guitar. Now here you are, with your girls having drinks at the bar. I say I'm buying, you decline, that is kinda bizarre. Independent with the demeanor of an R&B singer. Naked ring finger, M3 Beamer, champagne range, triple white Jag. Closet full of brand new clothes and handbags. Alexander McQueen, Prada, Gucci, Chanel, D&G, BCBG, Versace, Louis, and BB. You ain't needy, greedy, or easy as these other breezes who fuck for bottles of reason, the bowls of baked Z.
Hey guys, so I wanted to show you really quick what the shirt looks like right now, because I got a couple requests to do a Dolman crop top and also a crop top shirt. So you can do the same steps that I did in the first part of the video and just leave it like this. You could also make it a little bit shorter so it could be a crop top. The reason why mine is so long is because that's not the type of top I'm trying to make right now. But you could have it like this, an off-the-shoulder crop top, and it could be like short like that, you know, just make it a little bit shorter so you could show your stomach. But I'm not finished with it. You would still have to hem the bottom or whatever. It doesn't matter. Just get creative, guys. I mean, there's so many things that you can do to this crop top. I'm going to add some detailing, some buttons, and probably some trimming. I'm not sure yet, but yeah, just get creative with it. Do stuff that other people wouldn't do. And I'm sorry I didn't mention the names that requested this. I know one was Carmelita, but the other one, I was trying to look it up on my YouTube, and I couldn't find it. So I'm sorry that I didn't mention your name, but I know somebody requested for me to do a crop top. So this is what it would look like. Like that. But I'm going to go ahead and finish the video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? You, oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Atlanta girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big.
And my LA girls, let me see your hands.